This is an interesting puzzle. It's 3D printed in place with a ton of different supports, so we just have to remove all of these. And now, can I line up all of these rings to make it fit perfectly?